Okay. Something not right, but well. Excuse me. What's going on with this? Okay, once you upgrade that, which you will have that big fishing cell, okay? You don't want to upgrade anything else. You go back here. Okay. And navigate. And then once your license run out, what you wanna do, you're just gonna back to menu and then buy the advanced license, you know. Yeah, that's what you do, guys. So, what is the best day to fishing? On 5 p.m. Okay, we go for 5 p.m. Dude. Okay. Welcome back, guys, and we are going to, as you can see, is a cloud. We need to change the spoon to silver. By the way, is the casting spoons are cloud days using silver, sunny days using gold. Can use this gear all the way to level 14, so you don't need any higher gears. A bunch of craps to buy because you need to buy, you need to sell all those bad ones, you know. Because the basic one is, you know, you don't need the basic ones on keeping it. Sell them because the extra money you need. One a little bit big looks like it. The bigger the fish net, better for you to make more money currency. Oh, that one is really big. And it's like, I hope it's a trophy. But oh, look at the XP, man. between a 9 XP, 214 currency, you know. This one is small and coming very fast. I'm wondering, is it picker? Probably is. Oh, it's not. It's polluted. All right. Okay. Keeping that one as well. Okay, we're gonna cast just right that lily pads over there. Check the time. That's all right. It's also the I don't know when it's you can send your friend the currency, which is I think you have to be certain level or your friend has to play the same game, somewhat like that, I guess. Yeah, you can send the currency, which is supposed to be send your friends gold and money. I wonder if that works because it was working on the PC. Destroy it. He's not biting it. Come on, take it. Take it. Missed it. Also, I have Oregon as well, which is after you level 14, you can check the guides how to catch trouts and those fishes over there. I've been explaining all the time the advanced license stuff like that. It's very good videos. Okay, now we need to see the active times. We're gonna do a 5 p.m. Skip to 5 p.m. Keeping that mind, guys. If you tr well, if you tr skipped in the one game s two time, and then telling you to spend your gold, it's text as free. Go back to menu. And you know, go back to menu and put in the 7 days or a week again because you don't want to spend your gold. See, I change the time and I'm catching the fish, you know, because the active time is important. You know, active time is the fishes bite the hooks, you know. If you release, if you broke your line, you think it, you did not broke your line. You lost your spoon basically, and then you just put back on your. You have like four left. Something like that. It says the things. How many you left? How many? That one, a small one. Well, I'm still keeping it. This is the easiest to do, you know. Also guarantee fish won't release from this line. Imagine it's the 7 days will profit as I don't know how much will be, but you'll get, you know, you will earn so much currency with this way that you don't have to worry about it, and then you can get by the best gear in the game, you know. There is no other way, guys, you know. There is no other way you can earn currency. It's for, I'll give for example, most people like level up and go misery on level 7, level 10. I know there's a big fishes, okay? I know there is a big fishes. I did release it mistakenly. I know there's a big fishes to catch over there, but you don't earn too much, you know. You can earn by catching a bus, but then costing you money, you know. You have to go there when you really geared up well, you know, because otherwise you're gonna fill your net with like very quick because your level low and your fishing net is keep net or fish cell fish jail is low. You 10 fish and you're full. Your profit, you're gonna earn only 200 or between 500, depends on the how much you spend it. If you bought the license, if you didn't buy the advanced license, oh, you messed up, you lost the money. You're not gonna get that money back. But if you keep doing this till 14 level, you know, there is a map called Oregon, you know. Oregon is a good for XP for level 14 to start to go level 26, you know. You need money, trust me, you freaking need the money every time you trying to fish like other, like Alberta is like for travel. It costs with the advanced licenses 10,000 over, you know. You need like 20,000 to spend it. You need money to go those places. Also, keep in the mind, you need to buy the gears as well, you know. You can't go Alberta with the this gear because those fish are weigh a ton, you know, like to pull ton, you know. It's break your line, break your gear, you know. Don't do that, guys. Do not go when you level, even like certain fishes in the map, you know, level, even is a level misery, you can break your gear in misery by going level 7 and catching the 2 kilogram or 4 pound, you know, 5 pound fish, and your gear is only capable for example, like 2 kilogram, you know, and your gear will snap, broke. You don't want that. So I will suggest you to go if you want to catch the Missouri fish. You need gears, you know. You can't just go there and when you level up Missouri unlock, oh, there I can fish it, there's a catfish. Don't. Do not do that. Because if you go make try to make a fish over there, you earn money, maybe extra 100 something, you know, 500, and you lose money there, you traveling, and but you bought a premium and you wasting it there on misery, and then you traveling and you wasting the time basically. Instead of the wasting time over there trying to catch a fish, I suggest you do this, because to do this you catch the certain fishes, which is the bosses. Master 1 you get gold, Master 2 you get gold, Master 3 you get gold, and then certain after certain is the 1000, I think. When you catch those types fish, even is like the limits, when you reach the limit, I think you get like 150 between, you know, 5k currency, which is if you complete. It's on the challenge. You can check it up. So there you go. My next upgrade is open for Oregon, so I'm not gonna buy it because I want money here. And there is a hook one for Missouri unlocked, but it's no good to go just right there. By the way, if you wanna catch still, Missouri, still wanna catch fish, you can catch it, but then your net will very quick full. You know, the catfish is very heavy. And you don't earn that much currency and XP, you know. But if you have like big fishing net, you can catch the trophies, which is like some of them like 10 pounds, you know, 11 pounds, 12 pounds. And if you have like a 20 pound fish jail or fish keep, you know, you catch two trophy there and you're full. And you have to skip it. Otherwise, you're gonna sit there all day fishing and releasing the fish and you're gonna just gain XP. But it does XP, that I did that as well, but that just wasting time as well for you, you know. Why you wanna waste your time and spend your time on here? And you know, like, look at it, I haven't spent the money yet. I got 19,000. And once I am complete the 17 in 7 days, you know, I'll be okay, you know. I'll be guaranteed, I'll be have enough money to upgrade my gears, and I'll be able to upgrade my rods, tackles, you know, those type of things. But don't buy the too much crabs you don't need, you know. Really, you don't need. This one is small one. You can tell it's the bluegill. Oh yeah, it is. Well, I'm keeping it. This is my second account. It's just a guide for you to help you to, you know, get tuned well, you know. Once this net full, I will end the video. Tutorial will be finished because then I have the Oregon video, which is I will buy the Oregon gears as well for you guys. Then you can farm Oregon money and save it because you'll get XP as well there. So, and then you can go other places. Okay, let's see. Active time, so on 7 p.m. We did the time formula, then, did we? I don't remember. Yeah, we did. That's the best spot, you know. That's a big one, right? It is a big one. Every time you leveled up, you know, this first 22 LB is enough for you here, because you're not gonna catch 33 LB on here, so you can actually, you have to be very good time, you know, but wait till big fishing nets unlocks, then you can buy those. You need to buy the rods, you need to buy, you know, you need to buy certain things for the Oregon. You'll be amazed on Oregon XP wise, because it's got trout gives more XP and money, you know. You can fish all the time over there. Nice place. Not like Texas, boring. But let you know, this, if you don't have money, this is the place you need to come. And this is the place you're gonna farm. You're gonna do this when you do not have the money. You're gonna come and do exactly what I do. Missed it. That's all right. Now we're gonna change right there. It's the even is like, I'm sure it's like, I mean, knowing this, I'm figuring out the much better. What it is the certain areas, certain spots you farm fish, is the cloud of day is the most left. Left or the right one you get. Because if you do 20 time try and you don't get the fish, that same spot, the move right. On right, if you don't get 20 try and no fish, try the left. If that doesn't work, skip the weather. And do not forget, the silver spoons works on cloudy days, gold spoons works on sunny days. Every time you enter the game, you try to fish, check the active times. That's important as well. Don't fish till all day long, you know. Make sure basically the active times you know, and then you know, farm the fish. I will do also Florida. I like to do in Florida anywhere. I enjoyed Florida so much because you can get those trophy bass, you know, largemouth bass. They are very fast predators, you know. I like farming those. They made the game amazing. They put extra, I don't know if you guys know it. The sometime fishes jumps. That means there's a active, you know, groups fishes there. That means that's what it's. That is realistic. Very realistic. It's real life is like that as well. Or the fish in the top of the water, above the water, not in the deep. Speed up this because not much. Five time try this if not reduce the speed down. Right, try this with the two speed. Okay, no sign of it. Bluegill. Even even you don't have a premium, still you need to do this. This is the way you earn lots of money, you know. And if you're level 14, do this at Oregon. Oregon, you get trouts. You need a big fish nets for there. Fish left. This tree, under this tree. Those are the tree shadows anywhere. Almost there, 19 pound. Fish gone. This one is big. It's blowing crazy. It is. I think it's a you farm a free 4 days, you gain a one level, I think. Which is, that is ideal. That's why you need to do like 7 days and stuff like that. Also, you get a good days on skipping the next days, you know. Monthly is a much better, but then if you're not gonna board doing that till 14, level 14, you know, you can try it. It'll give you a very good idea also, then you know what you are doing, because then we'll give you, it's like this Texas, it's your home, you don't, the travel doesn't cost, you know. Travel doesn't cost, only cost is the, you have to buy advanced license. If you don't buy the advanced license, spotted pass, you have to release, which is, that is no good for you. That is no good. You don't want to release the pass. Well, you can release it, but you won't get money. You'll get the XP, but you won't get the money. So you, that's why you need to buy the advanced license, guys. Don't panic or don't worry if you, if for example, if you bought weekly and you want to extend the days, go back to menu, don't worry about it, go back to menu and buy advanced license and come back game. Simple as that. It doesn't cost money, you know, for leaving or come back in, you know. That's it. I got full fishing net, okay? But I can keep continue this, but I'm gonna prove you how much money I will make, okay? Pretend, pretend I done the 7 days and I got 19. I wanna write that. 19,420, okay? Look at the currency. Just 1 day fishing. Simple as that, guys. And also you get the challenge as well. Now I got 10 gold. Oh, sorry about that. Yeah. After you farmed and you're level 14, this is the place you're gonna come, and this place you're gonna farm brown trout, cur trout, urgent red bait trout, you know, rainbow trouts, and if you look, it says in 4 pound between 13 pound these fishes. So you want to upgrade so your gear before you go in there, basically. And look at that. That one, 20 kilogram, man, you know, it's you need the gear to go there also. And once you geared up and you gear well, it's only works with the, well, perfect baits are for small minnows, spawn sack and dragonflies, you know, and you can catch 20 kilogram fish with those. Or spinning is preferred because you can catch with the spinners as well. Float fishing. Well, I prefer using the spinning rods because you don't have to buy the baits, you know. But if you don't mind extra doing it 7 day takes us, you buy your all baits and you have like enough money, like for example, because if you look, it's total cost for traveling 5,000, okay? And if you look Oregon, 5,000 plus, well, 10,000 if you're doing a 3 day. If you're doing weekly, which is 12,600, weekly is a good, I would do it, but you have to be very careful, you know. Don't mess up with it because if you mess up with your license won't go, because if you broke your grill, you have to go and, you know, repair it, you know, or you have to buy another rod. For there, the which one was that? Wait a minute. I think it's this one. Yeah. You're gonna buy this one. Or you're gonna buy this one. Once you have this, you're farming over there all day long, you know? Or you can buy the Aura. Well, it you can actually if you want to spend this 4,000. But I've been farming with my the other account, Feather Light, you know. So I can't show you because this is my second account. And sometime you have to keep check it, and if is this my friend, if you press square, it says gift. You keep check it because if you have a second account and if they make in this game, you can actually send a gift and currency, but it's not in the game yet. I don't know why it's not in the game. Because the gift is our, I don't know, it's on here. These are the gift. That's what it is. But if you wanna full advanced license, if you wanna play it to certain areas, you want to farm, you like it, this is the place you can come in 1 day farming. This one is Alberta. Alberta is the very expensive place, man. It's 1,000 1,000 bait coins, you know, in Alberta. Oh wait, sorry, Michigan is the expensive place in the game from I am seeing so far, because if you don't have the advanced license, look at, I'll show you. $1,000. Oh, I'm confused. Wait, did they change? The expensive one is Alaska, was it? No. Oh yeah, Alaska, sorry. Look at that, how much you have to pay for monthly. That's why is do you need to save your call that's why you need to save your bitcoins. Yeah. 1,000. By the way, guys, thanks for watching. Video is end here. This is the just beginner guide from the Texas. Every time you wanna farm in the Texas, don't forget your buy your Texas advanced license. You know, Texas is great for low levels, for like four till 14 level, you know. You definitely want this. The weekly is this cost, but if you don't want to pay this amount of money, you can spend 10 pounds, 10, which is I'm gonna show you right now. If I spend this, I got now unlimited Texas license. You know, I got unlimited Texas license. You see, unlimited. Simple as that. I think it's a got book, that's why it doesn't show us that. I have to close game and turn on back on. I have that problem, I don't know why. Yep. Supposed to be that unlimited, supposed to be disappear. Yeah. So I don't have to pay money, you know, things like that. The Bitcoins I got free. What those are, okay? You can buy which is shrines and shrimps and, you know, spawn snacks and crawfish. These are baits. And you catch with those very big fishes. You know, very big fishes. That's why you need you know, that's why you definitely must have the gold for save your gold. On your level 20, you can come back to Missouri because you have gear up, you have good gear. You can buy this, and I'll show you the which one is you need to buy for Missouri. This one. Oh, sorry. Level 20. I must be crazy. What's wrong with this? Reels. Think is it this one you need to buy? Yep. Then once you leveled up and should be a fat boy spinning next to fat boy spinning, I think. No. Sorry, I was in the wrong place. This one has very good recovery. You can buy also this one, but prefer people this, I don't know. I used on PC this as well, so this is very good. I think it's for for gold, I guess. I think you need to catch certain fishes to unlock that, I guess. There. You're gonna use the braid. And then fishing net. Once you're level 14, you wanna buy oh 33 LV. That's in 13, 14, 15, 55. This one, I think. You have to wait to get this. Otherwise, it's gonna be like this one you're gonna buy, and then you're gonna buy upgrade with this 15 level, 16 level you get this 66 LB, but you can release the you can't release the fist, that's the problem. On 18 you get this one, so then you can release the fish, so this one is better. Thanks for the watching, guys. I have to out from here because this was only the guide for the starting. You know, don't go here and waste your money. Trust me. Save it. Then you can do also this as well. I give you the options. Okay, you wanna really farm the misery. You wanna get the gear up. You know, once you geared up. You want the keep net for there because once you 18 you're gonna get this one, right? Or 15 you can get this one. Not much big different, but is the big difference is the single max like 11-pound fish. Still it's gonna be if you catch 11-pound fish there, that's it, you filled up, you can't catch more, you have to skip the day, that's what it is. You know, it's the keep net is the important for you, and then you're gonna buy after you bought that one, you're gonna buy this one because the keep nets you can release it otherwise. I mean stringers is like you get more pound on it, you know, but the problem is you can't release the fish. You can buy this one on 16 level, but you can't buy the fish, and this max single weight's only, you know, 18 pounds, so that is really, but you can't release it. That means if you catch one troppy and you got like small fishes, you can release it and then you can keep the trophy. But if you bought this, you can't release it. That's why you need to keeping that mind. The hooks, I'll explain the hooks as well. This is the smallest hook. Where is the 10? Oh, there you go. This is the smallest hook in the game. Okay. This is the bigger than the 10. So, and then goes hook 1-0. This is the bigger one, and then goes up to 10, which is this is the biggest hook in the game. And what I found much interesting, these are the better ones. Barbless hooks. And you can buy from the bait coins. And fish likes these because if you look the stars, that you can compare it, you know, which is we can do it this way. This one with normal hook, okay. And I think you have to do a challenge to unlock it, that because that's not here, because this is not my main account, you see. Somewhere, oh, there is it. 8-star on this one, alright. 8-star on this one, and unlocks at level 8, and it's got 10. These are good ones, these are the good hooks, barbless hooks. But if you wanna buy with the money, you can buy also. With hook 4, you can catch the gars, you know, and catfish. For the trophies, I guess the 6 they use, which is this one for the catfish. Also, you can farm from. Which place was it? Colorado, where is the Colorado? Oh, here. You can catch here. Dolphins as well. They fight like crazy. Butterfly, peacocks, these are the unique ones. Casting spoon, shards, groups, crankbaits. They love that. Also, perfect baits are, you know, small minnows, shrines, leeches. They likes that. And channel catfish on Florida. There you go. These are very heavy fishes, guys. Gar on also Missouri as well, you know. But you need a very good gear. They will break your gear. If you don't have gear up, you know. Wow. There's a catfish as well. And you farm there a largemouth bass, come on, trophy, unique. Casting spoon and bass jigs. They like the bass jigs as well. I like catching them. Yeah, guys. Thank you. Don't forget to please like the video and subscribe. And if I'm making videos, and you can be notified if I am live streaming. Thank you. See you next time. I hope this helped you. If helped, I'll be happy too, because if you don't have money, it's boring, you can't play it. That's how you're playing it. It's Texas is your home. Do not forget to buy it. Forget to buy advance license. Don't forget to buy baits before you go in the game. If you try to buy baits, certain baits and not in the game, this is the global market, it's called. This is the global market, it's called. You know? And if you want to steal the catch the catfish, you can use the cheese, you can use pet food, you know, they love those. But if I am catching, I'm using this one. You can use this one or you can use this one, Battlenox 20. But you get big ones, then goes on with this level, 32. And if you if you're using the medium, use this one. This chubby, and then I think you have to wait, or you have to buy a level 10 D's. These are the big ones. These are the big ones. Then goes on these. These are very great, but high levels, you know. Thank you. Bye bye all.